all this accumulation of evidence that the hour that we now live in, I think it's a good thing to rehearse these things and to draw them out since the seals has been opened and find out the truth of these things, as God has been so loyal to us with His grace to show us these things.
Come and see.
Just come and see.